So, we're gonna stay in the same region of the States, but instead of Oakland, we're gonna go across the bay to San Francisco. In the 70s, there was a style that developed called strutting. Dikey demonstrated the solo version, but what was really important about this dance was the group style. Now, during the time was a time during civil rights for African Americans, and folks were trying to fight for equality. And one thing that was very important was pride and confidence and standing together as a team. Well, I have a special treat for you guys today. Our very own Funkateer's teen program has been working on a strutting routine for you guys. Can you guess which ones are strutters up here? So strutters were all about unity. Standing together as a team, looking uniform, and a lot of them were inspired by outer space. This was a theme that happened in the 70s with George Clinton, the mothership, all these ideas that the music was from another planet or the movement was from another planet. So what I want you guys to do is give a big round of applause for our Funkateer Strutters. See how they do.